अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय नेम इज़ सैयद मोहम्मद उमर रिज़वी। आई एम वर्किंग इन चांदबाग स्कूल। आई एम ओ लेवल फिजिक्स टीचर देयर। मेरा लेक्चर, माय लेक्चर नंबर इज लेक्चर नंबर 12 एंड इट इज़ रिलेटेड टू ग्रेड 8 फिजिक्स। इन माय प्रीवियस लेक्चर आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्क्राइब हाउ साउंड कैन बी प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई डिफरेंट म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट। Now I will proceed towards the next slide, that is a topic slide, and the topic that I am going to discuss and describe is loudness and pitch, the difference between loudness and pitch. I will read now the first statement. There are three types of musical instruments: stringed instruments with string that vibrate. For example, the guitar string vibrate when you pluck them. So guitar is the string instrument. The second one is wind instruments, ones that you blow into. The air inside the saxophone vibrate when you blow. So saxophone is an wind instrument. So there is a third instrument, that is a musical instrument, whose name is percussion instrument, that you strike. The drummer hits or strike the drum as he accompanies a dance performance. A drum is a percussion instrument. Musicians learn to make different sounds with their instruments. There are two things they can change. They can make the sound of their instruments louder or softer. They can control loudness. If the musical, any musician want to make a different sound, he will make certain adjustment to his instrument. If he want a louder sound, he will control loudness. If he want a higher or lower note, he will change the pitch of the sound. So loudness of the sound is depend upon the amplitude, and the pitch of the sound is depend upon the frequency. I hope so you like my lecture, what I have delivered to you. You have to read this topic in your book, and you have to solve the question that is related to the this topic, as it is already mentioned in the book. You as a home assignment, you have to complete the question that is related to loudness and pitch. Okay, khuda hafiz.